fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, as we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party. There's always security at the studio, so figure out how to get on set without attracting too much attention. Hey, try dressing up in one of the costumes they got laying around. You could be a caterer, maybe? Or a technician! If you really want to get into character, you could dress like one of the extras in Masquerade Murder Party! You do that, and nobody in the studio will bat an eye at you. Wish I got to dress up. sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting. Listen, partner, you think you could do me a favor? I forgot to get Mom a birthday present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
Wait, you're a real bounty hunter? Like, you're not on the wrong set or something?
Please, don't shoot! Oh, Jesus!
No! Famous for this. Are you kidding? I have no shame. I might even leak an article about this just so people hear about it ASAP. Prank show person, you got me. Where are the hidden cameras, huh? This is going too far.
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
You're a nobody. You know that? A nobody.
Nobody wants to hear.
Sure.
You're such a dick.
Excuse me.
Sure.
I'm trying to work.
Go fuck yourself.
Shut up.